name's Lindsay. I am a Christian athlete, a registered nurse, and a born and raised farm girl. Most recently, I have been updated from fiance to wife. And I'm far from having it all figured out. I have a lot going on, but I was challenged recently to start sharing some of the ideas and stuff that I have in my head with you, because there's so much that I'm learning now that I wish I knew then. So being a girl is hard, and sometimes it really sucks. I'm not gonna try and teach or lecture you. I don't pretend to know everything, but I just love to share what I have learned and some of my experiences, so that maybe being inside my head for a minute or learning some of my thoughts can help you have a shred of hope or a little bit of understanding with what's going on in your life and in the world around us. So here and now, this is what I know and this is what I'm learning. Three things that I love, three things about me, and three things that I know that you might not know. Right now, three things that I love are clean vacuum floors. I love Epsom salts. Got this thing going on right now, my recoveries and my workouts. I love them. It speeds up recovery, I think. It pretty much just fast forwards you right into day two when you're like super sore. So it does speed you up, but just be prepared for your very next day to be the worst day. And it does recover faster. The next thing that I'm loving right now is my new electric toothbrush. Yep, it's legit. Three things about me. I am turning 30 this month. Stay tuned for my thoughts on that farther down the road. I am a veteran, camp counselor, and prank puller. One of my favorite ones that I have pulled off is we had a campfire one night at camp, and we were having hot chocolate around the campfire. I had brought with me a little thing of like the Ambisol numbing cream for babies like teething and stuff, and we had like poured our hot chocolate and then just put a little ring around the outside of these cups and then handed them out to our favorite people. And 1 or 2 minutes later, they're coming back like, why do I feel like I was in that the dentist? That's one of my favorite ones, so feel free to use that one in the future if you need. I am also a nurse by profession, which I actually mentioned before. So three things that I know that you might not know. Being a nurse, I have a plethora of useless vocabulary in my back pocket, like this vertical groove between your nose and your upper lip, which my family actually very kindly refers to it as the snot trough, is actually called a philtrum. And what else might I know that you might not know? Oh, I know what I was gonna tell you. The saying powerlifters and gym community uses a lot, iron sharpens iron, is actually found in the Bible. It is Proverbs 27:17. As iron sharpens iron, so a friend sharpens a friend. I'm actually gonna read you the Life Application Study Bible. Mental sharpness comes from being around good people, and a meeting of minds can help people see their new ideas with new clarity, refine them, and shape them into brilliant insights. This requires partners who can challenge one another and stimulate thought, people who can focus on the idea without involving their egos in the discussion, people who know how to attack the thought and not the thinker. That's huge. Two friends who bring their ideas together can help each other become sharper. So, there's a thought for you. It's one of my favorites. My third favorite piece of information that I know that you might not know is one of my husband's favorite words. The extra skin behind your elbow is actually called your weenus. Yeah, go figure. So everybody's not got not one, but two. So those are my thoughts. My goal as I turn 30 is to get 30 more new subscribers. If you like what you hear, if you'd like to hear more, click the like button, subscribe to my channel. I'd also love to hear from you. Be kind, my friends, and stay strong. I will see you again soon.